a disproportionate share of incarcerated individuals in the United States and here in Florida have black and brown skin and have faced other systemic barriers previously in their lifetimes. Those barriers are magnified and exacerbated upon exit from the penal system and upon reentry to our communities.